My brothers and sisters, the church of Jesus Christ cannot grow without sacrifice. Because the foundation of our redemption is based on the sacrifice that was given. There is no salvation, there is no Christianity without sacrifice. Christianity became what it is today because it was built upon the foundation of martyrs. Martyrs who sacrificed their lives. And that's why Christianity still goes over 2,000 years until now. It still moves forward and forward until Jesus returns.